Hey everyone, in this video, we'll see how to request your customer's credit card information in Zoho Invoice. Please note, in order to collect the customer's credit card details, your organization should be integrated with a payment gateway that supports AutoCharge. These are the payment gateways integrated with Zoho Invoice that support AutoCharge. Log into your Zoho Invoice organization and go to Customers. Select the customer whose card details you wish to collect. Click More and select Request Payment Information. Customers will receive this email with a secure link to a PCI DSS compliant page where they can enter their card details. Click Send. Please note, this link will be active only for 7 days. Your customer's card details will be securely stored with the payment gateway. You will receive a notification that your customer has added a credit card. In the contact overview, the last 4 digits of the card and the card type will be listed along with the payment gateway in which it is stored. In case you have integrated multiple AutoCharge supported payment gateways, then the card details will be stored with the payment gateway that was last modified. We hope you've got a good understanding of how you can request payment information from your customers. If you have any queries, you can write to support@zohoinvoice.com. Thank you.